All right, this is the exterior of Mettler. It's very nice, stone. Good yard, no sidewalks, but in a very prestigious neighborhood. Front door is nice. There is a den / dining room. I think they made it into a den. This is another office sitting area. Coat closet when you walk in the front door. This is the in-law suite on the main level. It would also be the guest restroom. This is a grand, very tall ceiling. Family room, hard to see, but
it's well built.
Huge.
This would be it. I would change that. The back splash would be okay with that.
So, with the two top, no, I don't want the back splash at all.
This sunroom area leads out to the patio.
You could, yeah.
Huge backyard.
Because that's a long money. But
this, and this is the master suite. Very big. Vaulted ceilings. Nice shower, nice big walk-in closet. Huge island in the middle of the kitchen. This is where the elevator is. The mudroom.
No, it's not where the elevator is.
This is the washer dryer main level. Mudroom, pantry, closet. That is there. Okay, now we'll go upstairs. Very nice, convenient stairwell right off the family room. The upstairs is all hardwood. This would be Karina's room. It's got its own bathroom, tub. This is a Jack and Jill bedroom. This would be Debbie and Jay's. Good size. Closet, not very big, but there's a Jack and Jill, but only one sink. They do have a handicap bathroom we'd have to convert. This is the other bedroom. Now this is a kitchen that was built for elderly or whatever. This would have to be converted into a loft area that the kids would have upstairs. Little nook, loft. It would be more of an entertainment for the teenage suite years, which would be a nice feature. Now we'll go back down into the basement. Basement is actually pretty massive. It's got a full bathroom. Can't really see it. Full bathroom. This is a bedroom. So great for guests. And you have a huge basement. A lot of space. Large storage area. A lot of storage area. This could be used for just about anything if we wanted to. Again, there's the elevator. Some pump. Again, more storage if needed. Ping pong table and a pool table. And then another room. Again, this could be anything. Seems like there's, I don't know what that is. Water damage? Okay, so there you have it, and I'll show you the backyard real briefly. Huge backyard with a little bit of privacy in the back.